What is up, guys? Matt from School Busters, and today we're on Destroy All Humans. This is a trophy guy called Furonigami. I think I've got it right. And what you have to do, you have to come over to the Furonigami selection, and then what you're doing, you're going to select a photo or artwork from here, and you unlock the trophy. So that is it for this video, so thank you for tuning in. Stay tuned for more, and I'll see you all soon. Adios.